Torres High School in East Los Angeles, which very much resembles a prison. It very much looks like these students are locked in here behind these